Do it again. There you go. Okay. And see that your southern is, you're not in the right position for him to fall. Because you need to be on it.
This should stay in front of me until I get to this position. Right? If I let it get behind me, then it's your shit.
So as he steps in, you're going to step in just this. So watch. You know how we do step turns? We do step turns like this, right?
Yeah.
So as he comes in with that arm, I'm going to step like a step turn. And then right. Step in with your right foot, bring this arm like that. Tap that, that's it. So when he's on the other side, step forward with your left hand. There you go, come down. There you go. And right now, like, especially not your bookshelf, where people put in my hand so hard. I'm like, you know, what's the feeling around? And all I have to do is bring their center in, them into my center. And just, can you do it? It totally throws them off there. Yeah. And then go through. So it's just a way to me, it's a way of disarming that really intense, you know, like that. Some people do. But that softness you can do with the coconosa where you just bring it into your center.
Really.
Okay.
No, this is running with my position, if he didn't drop you in that place. You know, if he didn't drop you in that.
All right, let's go, new partners, head mods, did you hear yourself? Really trying to bring that feeling inside yourself when you're doing that. You're gonna have to roll your shoulders.
Yeah.
Is it bothering you? Maybe you should roll. Oh, gosh. I mean, at least 20 times.
Yeah, at least 20. That's a day off. What? Yeah.
I don't think it is a soft test. Give you a month for your money and you're.
Okay. Okay.
I heard him. I only had to. How do we do that?
Yeah. Well, that's right, yeah.
So if you just do it.
Okay.
When I'm doing this, I'm doing here and I'm doing like this. So I'm not bringing the left hand stays down.
It's okay.
We could try that. That's a different technique. That's what we did.
Hey, just my brain just going on and off.
I have to shovel rabbit manure tomorrow, so I'm going to suck. I'm sorry, I was pointing at.
Yeah, I have to change 20 diapers a day.
Well, then you know what I'm doing.
This is babies who are doing one place, they do it one place, rabbits run around.
Yeah, you know what?
Now we do a little tinjanagi.